Let's see here. Let's do this evil mission. So, angry mob. People don't like me. Oh,
no,
you don't say. I think there's a blast shard around here. Yep.
You missed a glass shard, but...
Blast shard.
Blast shard, whatever.
Okay, what do you want me to do? Okay.
You just...
Need to make sure that you're not with them. Defeat all protesters. Oh. Oh well. Better safe than sorry. Okay, I should get to a high vantage point. Ooh, blast shard. And I think what the?
And you're getting shot at no matter. Hey, look.
Already? Jeez.
Are you trying to like, make this be like King Kong here?
I need to recharge. Oh, the protesters are here. Crap.
Ark! You killed yourself! Out of a bunch of protesters, killed you.
A valiant effort in self-defense. Yeah. Whatever you collect saves, so I don't have to collect those blast shards again, as you can see in the minimap. Yeah. Anti-frustration feature. Okay.
Sounds like Demon Souls.
Did they see me already?
Yes, they saw you already. Angry protesters.
Fine.
You killed everybody but one. And you died by the cop.
Not yet. I'm only a thug. I need to get to Outlaw before I can upgrade it again. Yeah. I don't think I can become an outlaw until maybe when I'm halfway done with the missions in the Neon. Okay, that's really slow. Whee.
For a minute. He's gonna kick the cop, I know he is.
I was gonna recharge first and then kick him, but okay.
Oh, I didn't even know there was a good mission.
Yeah, did you guys see that on the map at all?
No, I didn't.
The good mission? Okay, yeah, maybe it unlocks later. Good. Good.
You just kicked the...
I must end this insurrection. You're still moving. Too bad.
Yeah, so he has to go and... freaking kick him.
You're a witness.
I think everyone around you is a witness.
Okay, good point.
You just got him.
Those Empire City folk.
I'd recharge if I were you.
Yes. You can't escape from me. I'm Troll McGrath.
No, you're Kick McGrath. Aww. What are you talking about?
There we go. Oh, what the? No. Cole's powers never get that powerful in this game.
In this game. The second one probably.
You know what? I'm gonna give those ones the benefit of the doubt, but not this one.
Kill a woman? What are you, sexist?
Recharge. No, I'm pretty equal opportunity. For example.
For example. Just kick the dude in the water.
Can you see his body?
No.
Kind of. I kind of see something next to the fountain there. Right there.
Wanna go after him? No, you'll die.
Whoop. Whoop. Whoop.
Next mission.
mission is that?
That'd probably be the main one.
The imposter. Okay, let's do that one.
So he beats up an old guy. Head shack.
Yep.
A Reaper conduit in the park has disguised himself as a pedestrian.
Okay.
Again, you have no remorse over anyone.
It's an evil playthrough.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, with him on the car.
There is a way around that later in the game once we get a certain power. Come on, Cole. Absorb. There we go. This guy's... Okay, there he is. The red square. Glass shard.
So you got all the glass shards in there.
Apparently not. There are a lot of them in this
game.
Oh,
never mind. That's the wrong one. I think there's another one that you missed.
Yeah, we'll get to them eventually.
Stick a grenade on him.
No, I'll be a little more humane than that.
How'd that play out for you?
Pretty well. Okay. Oh, he's dead. Yes. In fact, there's plot right there. So Jacob, you're comparing this game to Assassin's Creed. Do you notice any other similarities?
Sick people all over the place. And the water in the fountain's black.
Mm-hmm.
All right, get over there. We need to find a way to stop this. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and then shock someone. Alright. Okay, so this fountain is oozing with tar.
Come on, breathe. Breathe.
Hi, Trish.
What are you doing here?
Moya wanted me to see what's going on with the fountain.
Is this one gonna live?
Moya.
Doesn't matter. Look, Trish. I know what that guy said about me.
I'll just
wait. My sister is dead because of you.
I swear I didn't know what was in that package.
I don't want to hear it. You want to help? Fine. You can start by closing that valve over there. It's jammed, and I can't turn it. That's how the black tar is getting into the fountain.
Okay.
Drugs.
It's all over your eyes. I need to get a solvent out of my car. Follow me.
I'm watching you.
Oh, boy.
You know, this would be really good to bring up Randy Orton's theme song.
I don't get the reference.
His theme song is voices in his head. That's what it's all. That's pretty much.
Okay. Oh boy. This is getting trippy. Trish just wondering in the background, what the hell's going on with him?
The hell are you doing?
This is impossible. You're like him.
Just wondering how long this dialogue goes on.
There, it's over.
Okay, there we go. It is possible to skip that last part of the dialogue.
He died.
Game over. Okay.
Thanks.
First aid spray. Go.
Only time I'm helping you, Cole. If you get that stuff on you again, you're just gonna have to wait for it to wear off.
Fine. Then I guess I won't get it on me anymore.
I took care of the fountain, Moya. I had to shut off the feeder pipe that led into it.
There are two more water mains in the area.
Gotcha.
Oh, goody.
I'll turn those off and see what happens.
Okay, they're over here. So, we're entering the park again. What? Can I become an outlaw yet?
No.
Oh, it's flashing again. Yeah, it's flashing. Maybe I can do it. Oh, it's not flashing anymore. Maybe I was being too good. Okay. Yeah, right here. Okay. Let's see. There we go. I should recharge.
Okay, punch him and then just suck his energy out, why don't you?
Oh, yay! I made it to Outlaw! Yeah, well, as you advance down the karmic paths, Cole's color scheme tends to change. For example, now he's a little more black and white. Less of the yellow color that he initially was. Let's see if I can... Okay, so not the lightning bolt yet. Let's see here. The shockwave... Let's upgrade the shock grenade. Make things a little more interesting. Okay, let's turn this valve.
More ooze. Again.
Oh! And I'm being attacked. Oh man, I can't attack. Oh, there we go. Oh, also notice that I can't use three of my cores anymore. My energy level has been knocked down by three notches. Oh great, a conduit. This is bad.
Yeah, you died.
Yeah.
Fired you at rare.
Crap. Oh. You know what, I should probably target the conduits first. When the Reaper conduits are... Oh, come on, again.
Did that curve, like, want it or something?
Yes, it did.
I better recharge.
Ah! Oh.
Told you. That's your fifth time?
Oh, really?
I guess you're not gonna beat this mission anytime soon.
Shoot!
Oh, right in midair.
We're totally having a montage here. Oh, shoot. No.
You went right into that one.
Oh, really?
You gotta watch out for those ride shots then.
Yeah.
Here comes those cards.
No, don't cover, Cole! Dark!
Oh, you got killed by two.
Oh, the irony.
Ninth time.
Okay, so I can avoid the conduit's attacks from here. That's good.
Yeah, but you got the guys with the riot shields.
But the guns, I'm still vulnerable to. Oh, what? Hey.
Loved you, Cole. Always and forever. God's sake, get out!
Hmm?
Oh, you killed one.
Both of the...
No, I think it's only one. Of them.
I don't remember if enemies show up for the second one, though. Okay, oh. Yeah, just fight from a distance. Okay. Oh, is that a... Oh, that's a freaking conduit.
Yeah, the one. You just defeat him.
There's a... you! I hope this works! There we go. Gigawatt blades.
If I turn that valve, I'll take another blast of crud to the face. Probably screw me up, send me on another mind trip. Or maybe I force this guy to do it for me.
Force him, force him, force him.
There we go.
Go turn that valve or I'll fry you like a piece of bacon.
Mmm, bacon.
Crispy human flesh. Yum.
Did he just die from that? Nope.
Now that the valves are off, you need to figure out how those maniacs are getting that tar into the system. The only primary water line around there
just
runs kicked under Memorial Park. Head into the tunnel and look for it.
Yep. There's a little more. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and recharge and then we'll head to the next area. That took way too long.
Yeah, you almost... It died.
Did that take that long? I'll see when I get to editing the footage. Blast shard, later.
You don't know.
Oh boy. Oh, you know what? I should... Stop talking to me.
Good idea, chuck grenades.
Suppressing fire! How is he? There we go. Okay. Spotlights. There we go.
Nothing like a little blown up action here.
There we go.
3 for 1. How did he survive?
I should be going this way.
So he finds a
defender of the people.
Finds civilians and he gets shot with a shotgun.
Well, I'll let him go. I should recharge. Oh, no close up. Oh well. Okay.
I'm surprised you didn't kick that dude.
I have to fight Shadow Reapers. I'm pretty sure you need to just zap the Shadow Reapers just once in order for them to disappear. And those are real.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Oh!
Oh, you're not dead.
No.
No, you're dead.
I should be in this tunnel. Okay, yep.
Tunnel all the way back to the Shadow Reapers.
And I need to fight these guys again.
Can I just fall?
I think so. Okay, conduit's down.
Oh no! Yeah, oh no, that's right.
Oh, the frame rate just decided to become really smooth. Okay, there we go. There we go.
There's a truck attached to the pipe down here.
That's probably the source of the plague. Destroy it.
I'm trying! There we go. Oh, more. There we go.
What the hell is that stuff?
Some kind of mind control agent.
Yeah, well, sure did a number on me. I'm heading back to Zeke's. My head is killing me.
Only slightly more evil. I even got a karmic shift. Alright. So, let's go ahead and break here.